Think it speaks English?
Just say it.
Okay. 72. See this.
This is amazing. Wow.
I'm actually impressed.
The apple seems to be in the center.
Time to find out where those temples are.
Spaceship and fly away. Think about it.
100 years I might speak and still you would not know us. You with 5 senses. Us with 6. The one we kept from you. To be safe. Now you can never know. Only try. Grasp. You can see, smell, taste, touch, hear. Knowledge has been locked away.
Thank you.
After, when the world became undone, you tried to pass it through the blood. Tried to join with us. You see the blue shimmer, you hear the words, but you do not know. We should have left you as you were! It is hard to stay contained, knowing as we do. We wait for you, Desmond. You will come here. You will activate it. You will know only when it is too late.
Did you hear any of that?
Any of what, Desmond?
So where are the temples?
You want me to ask it?
Or think it or something. You sure you asked it the right thing?
I know this, I know that symbol. That's a Phrygian cap. It stands for freedom, and that's a Masonic eye. Now those two come together in only one place.
What's happening? I can't move.
Your DNA communes with the Apple. You have activated it.
Let me go!
On the 72nd day before the moment of awakening, you, birthed from our loins and the loins of our enemies, the end and the beginning, who we abhor and honor, the final journey commences. There is one who would accompany you through the gate. She lies not within our sight. The cross darkens the horizon.
What are you doing?
The path must be opened. You cannot escape your part in this. The scales shall be balanced.
Stop! Please!
You know very little. We must guide you. Cease your struggle.
No!
It is done. The way lies all before you. Only she remains to be found. Awaken the sixth. Go, alone!